decided to go by himself. He was thinking that Arno is on his way, and finally, yeah, he was sprinting. Yeah, if the line was maybe 20 meters earlier, he won the stage. So we had a pretty good run yesterday. Both guys, they are pretty unknown in the professional peloton, but MR, have 4 wins, first year professional, that's still pretty impressive. You can always win smaller races in the Europe Tour, but to beat all the best sprinters in Qatar, I think that's a good show for a young guy. So, today's stage, we will go for him all, of course, and we will see how it goes. But like we had yesterday, third, he will be up there also for today. We will see how it goes. For me personally, it has been interesting here. I'm not so far from my home in Finland. Yeah, the cycling is getting bigger and bigger in Scandinavia, so I think the Giro start in Denmark, it has been a perfect way to promote the cycling here. And yesterday and on the prologue on Friday, we see a lot of people supporting us, so it's good, it's good. It shows that there's a certain demand of the big races in the Scandinavian countries, so I hope it continues like this.